If the call history such as the missed call, dial number, etc. is shared between two iPhones, then let us see what to do. The first thing is you will go to settings. You will tap on the top here and you will see this email ID. Whether this email ID or this Apple ID belongs to you or if it belongs to someone else. If this Apple ID belongs to someone else, then that might be the reason that the call history between the iPhones are shared. Suppose if this is your Apple ID, then you will go down and you will check here in which other devices your Apple ID is used. If your Apple ID is used in some other iPhones, then that might be the reason that the call history is shared. So in this case, what you have to do is you have to log out your Apple ID from the other device and use another Apple ID in the other device. But suppose if you want to use same Apple ID in both of the devices but don't want to share the call history, then what you do is go to settings, go to general, go to this option AirPlay and handoff, and make sure that this option handoff it is disabled. Also what you do is go to settings, go to this Apple ID, go to this option iCloud. And if you see there is an option here, iCloud Drive, you can disable this option. And the last thing that you can do is you can go to settings, scroll down, go to phone, go to this option calls on other devices and make sure that this option it is disabled. And you won't be sharing the call history between two iPhones.